You know, the Viking was a very special kind of person back in what we refer to as the Viking Age. It was essentially a young aristocrat looking to make a name for himself, to show that he was kind of worth something. Honor was extremely important to these people, and bravery. If they met too large of a position somewhere, they might turn to trading, where they otherwise would be mercenaries and warriors, or pirates even. Here in the Viking village, there are several houses that are reconstructed from different finds. From both Rogaland, which is this county, and Norway in the Viking Age in general, concentrated on the 10th century. The longhouse, for instance, is a typical Viking Age dwelling house with room for an extended family of maybe 10 to 15 people, and 3 generations then under the same roof. And we have that the narrow sea line that goes between this island of Karmøy and the mainland actually gave Norway its name. As the way towards north, Norvegr. There are a lot of misconceptions about the Vikings. One of them is that they had horned helmets, which was not the case. There's also the misconception that everybody was a Viking. They were an important part of the culture, but most people were farmers and fishermen and were generally trying to keep order and stability in there and remain friendly with each other, you know, base their lives on honor and virtue and gift-giving culture and things like that. So they were quite civilized and a very complex society, even though they have a very brutal reputation. And I believe undoubtedly that this reputation sometimes is in order, you can say. Þatt mælti min móðir at mer skuldi kaupa, fløy og fagra rårar, fara brott med vikingum, standa upp i stavni, styra dyr om knäri, holda svå till havnar och hogva man och annan.